A shrinking population could cause Rhode Island to lose a congressional district by the end of the decade. According to the latest census, Rhode Island's population dropped by 1,300 people from April 2010. If the rate of people leaving continues at the pace, the state could find itself only one House district after 2020. However, a state redistricting commission says growth in the Latino population could prevent the loss of a second district.